I think it's going to be ideal, though, for wildlife photography because it's four-wheel drive, it's a Jeep. So I could use it to track a snow leopard. It's got a 4 meter straight six, so I could keep up with a diving eagle. And of course, no roof, fold down windscreen. So a 360-degree field of fire, form a camera.
Compare this with the original Series 1 Panda. It has a four-wheel drive system made in Austria, very dependable. Slightly raised ride height, but the same engine. Does have inclinometers on it so that I can see when I'm about to fall over. It all works. The lights work, the hazards work, the fan, the cooling system, all the instruments, the windows and the automatic mirrors. All perfect, apart from the bit that Richard Hammond damaged. Here comes a really dangerous bend.
Very quickly here. That for a tidy line. That's it, keep going, keep going. This is a lot higher than it looked in the brochure. Oh, bollocks. quite carefully. Oh!
I'm shaking like I've never shaken. God! I will get there.
Not looking down, thinking about other things. And very slowly. Not gonna work.
Oh, no!